Targeted attacks on civilian infrastructure with the clear aim to cut off men, women, children of water, electricity and heating with the winter coming, these are acts of pure terror. And we have to call it as such.
Israel a le droit de se défendre. L'Union européenne se tient aux côtés d'Israël.